was very little. I was brought up in a rural Baptist church, and we used to often have missionaries visit. And I was just intrigued by their stories and just the sadness that people didn't know Jesus, because everybody should know Jesus. So from a very early age, I thought, I want to be like them. I want to be a missionary. And then I picked up from these missionaries who came that there were a lot of places you couldn't get into as a missionary anymore. You had to be a nurse or a doctor. So the whole push to go into medicine was actually from that very early age. I got married to John, and the thing that was in both of our minds was that we would work abroad. And then we came to York and brought up our children there, and doors were shut. So I kind of forgot all of this. It was vaguely in my mind, but so 20 years in York, and then we got involved with Food for the Hungry. We went out for a month with our children on one summer holiday just to see if there was things that we could do to volunteer. But we had an opportunity. John was going out in the October that year. I said, okay. He said, come with me and we'll just see if it works. And when we were there, everything fell into place.